The skeleton of the team depends heavily on GM. In other words, no matter how much effort coaches and players put on the court, the team can suck at the game unless GM compels a strong bond to be competitive, if not dominant. GMs strategically mix their roles to build a competitive team, but where do they start? There was a hint in the past interview of Bob Myers. If